Hi there. Need the steps to preview and print a web page in Internet Explorer 7 on your Windows Vista-based computer? Well, I'm here to help you do just that. At iYogi, we want to take away the stress you feel when you face tech issues. In case you didn't know, you have the option to use the print preview in Internet Explorer to see how a web page would appear when printed. Along with this, in order to improve its appearance, you can make adjustments accordingly in the web page. So, here's how you can preview and print a web page in Internet Explorer 7 on your PC. Follow me. Click on the Start button and then select Internet Explorer. Go to the web page you want to print. Click the arrow to the right of the Print button and then click on Print Preview. If you want to print a specific page, click the Next Page button or the Previous Page button to find the page and then click the Print Document button. In the Print dialog box, you can choose to print a single page you're viewing in Print Preview. Under Page Range, click Current Page. Or to print all pages, under Page Range, click All. Or to print several pages in a row, under Page Range, in the Pages text box, type the first and last page, separated by a dash. Click the Print button. So, you see, using these steps, you can preview and print a web page in Internet Explorer 7 on your Windows Vista-based PC in an easy manner. Don't you just love technology? At iYogi, we're always here to help you get more out of your PC, along with its related software and programs. If you have questions on antivirus, security, protection, or on how to work your other devices with your PC, such as syncing your printer, MP3 player, camera or router, etc., just give us a call. We'd be delighted to help. Go ahead, have fun with your PC. Good karma.